Would it be possible if I took my prayer beads out? They've been in my family for hundreds and hundreds of... I don't think so, homeboy.